going on in the next couple of days?
Yes, we'll be having our open house for planetarium, and it will be at 10 o'clock. We invited parents and kids from our mall events. We had them at Finoma and Eastwood.
Eastwood, huh? I live in Eastwood.
Okay. We just concluded our event there for the past 4 days. So anyway, we'll be expecting 800 guests raise our planetarium and show them around the Diliman Preparatory School.
Oh, wow.
Facilities.
Uh-huh.
Yes, so we would like to invite everyone to come over and check out our planetarium, our space science program at Diliman Preparatory School.
Yeah. And former Senator Cosenteng was mentioning that for 500 pesos only, that's an entrance to the planetarium, right? If you go to...
Yes, I think with that, they have a tie-up with Robinson's, Pioneer. So I think for a purchase of 500 pesos worth, they get a free ticket
okay.
to the planetarium.
Uh-huh.
And they can see what we have, the constellations, the galaxies,
yes. Yeah.
a lot more educational experience.
Yeah. I think the edge of Diliman Preparatory School is the emphasis on science, math, not only those areas, but even physical education, because you excel in swimming,
yes,
basketball maybe.
Yeah,
I'm promoting the school not only locally, but internationally. That parents from abroad or those students from abroad who would like to get quality elementary and high school education to consider enrolling here at the Diliman Preparatory School.
Yes, and the tuition fee is reasonable and compared to other schools that also offer the best.
Do you offer like a dormitory for say?
Oh, for the dorm.